What's up guys, it's Niklesh from GuruNSB. Today we're talking about Social Ninja Framework Phishing Framework version 4.0, I think 0.4. So I already upload because it takes too much time. You have to do before that, go to the config file, make the SQL database and edit here. You have to edit this all things, make the SQL database from many sites which you use. I use 00 web host, so it's my database. After that it's going to show like that. Click continue, asking for create table, click here. It's done. Next, asking for password, username, so I'm asking for login, so just click here. Go to the control panel, let's not login, there's something going wrong. Because it's cap locks not on. So here's the Social Engineering Ninja 0.4. Here the phishing, you can here see the phishing pages with the iframe. So let's you can customize also. So name with most popular Gmail. Oh, it's old. You can change that. Go to this link. Make your own. Wait to redirect. Here is the mail. You can send to the victim. It's also HTML, number of send, email bombing, you can use as HTML file. So it's going to redirect. You can see here the give them my email address. So here's the victim password. Come, user mail is Niklesh, password is password, from IP, country India, service Gmail. So just simple that. But in you can capture IP also from here. Just send the link to victim. You can find out the which country which IP he is using. Here the exploits also, they unchecked. I didn't check them, so I can. It's all our browser exploits. Blind cell exploit type. Here the uploader, you can upload files also on FSX vulnerability for cookie stealing. Search if you have if you want to search anything. Here the our logout button. So it's so simple, just try it. If you like this video, please click the sub and like button. Thank you for watching.